In my last video, I imported this SketchUp model into ArcGIS Pro. However, the model is still not in the right spot, and that is what we're going to do in this video. First things first, we need to go to the location where we roughly want to place the model. Right click on the map and copy the coordinates and paste them in a notepad or another text editor. Go to the Edit tab, select the model, and search for the Move To tool. Fill in the copied coordinates and click the Move To button. When we go back to our desired location, we see that the object is in the right place, but it still needs some adjustment. Use the Move and Rotate function to place it in its correct position. And that's it. Thank you for watching, and until next time.